Good morning, internet. It's Sunday. I feel extra tired right now. We actually learned yesterday in class, in Yoga Nidra, that when your body wakes up, you're actually ready to get up. So when you sleep in and you go back into dream state, all the mental activity, it actually makes you more tired. So that's why if you oversleep, you feel more tired than if you just wake up when your body wakes up. I told myself I was not gonna practice yoga today because I've been practicing like 13 days straight. So I think today's a good day to take a break. However, I don't think I should have slept in because I just feel really tired now. It's quite overcast today, but you know, still beautiful because we're on a tropical island.
Oh my goodness. All right, so I thought this would be really cool to share. You guys remember when I filmed the music video with my friend Mark? He posted it on his Facebook using the techniques that I shared with him. He got some really extraordinary results.
So I told him to post it on his personal Facebook profile because YouTube and Facebook don't compete very well. He has 6,800 views, almost 300 likes, 78 shares, and like hundreds of comments from all of his friends from around the world and on the island.
And it's cool because now I'm receiving messages from all of his musician friends and people that need videos, and it's just like, this is the power of the internet, you guys. I am so grateful for Facebook and just what it has done for Will and I, our business. It's just like, wow, 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 wow. And I'm so proud of Mark because he got to post this video and it did so freaking well. I'm gonna make it public on my YouTube page and then you guys can check it out. I'll make a little button thing that you can click right here and you can enjoy it for yourselves.
Hey, remember to have fun. I'm a real yogi. Do you like my pants? Oh my gosh, it's Sunday and it's a day to eat breakfast and I'm so excited and so happy
and so grateful.
I want it that way. Yeah, no matter the distance, I want you to know that you down inside of me. I can be a hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. You can take my breath away.
So good.
Love, 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 love. Listen to me. I'm sure. But time is short. This is our fate. I'm yours.
Thank you so much!
Charlie, say hallelujah. Come on. Louder. Louder. Feel it inside. What the fuck? Sing with me. Hallelujah.
And every breath we do is hallelujah.
God.
A nice little sing-along as a send-off for you.
It's the best. We can do this every day. This is live. We can do living.
We have to do it on Skype when you're gone.
Yes. All the time.
Did you have fun, Fiona?
Yeah, it was so good.
So good. Thank you, Jazz, for the harmonies.
Of course.
So what time is it?
Massage time.
Mm-hmm. What's the most important kind of love, yes?
Self-love?
Yes, correct.
And it's even nicer when like somebody else around you is also doing it at the same time.
Yes.
So then we can have like mutual self-love parties. I hate you right now.
Okay, now it's getting really painful. Right. Oh my god. Like drifting through a
memory. Eventually.
How's my hair look? That was incredible. I wonder how Yaz is doing right now.
I'm good. I'm feeling rejuvenated. I'm a hairless mole rat. I've been only slightly abused. I'm floating just to feel alive.
Starlight raining over me. We're going to the mini sala. Which one do you think? This one or the hood?
Do you want a backlit or do you want a frontlit?
Yaz is just really taking action with her life right now. I'm so proud of her. Her YouTube channel is really, really coming to fruition, and she wants to do really cool yoga sequences too. So I'm definitely gonna link you guys so you guys can practice with her. It's gonna be really great.
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's not there yet, but.
Okay, so we got Yaz all set up here. She's rocking the Canon G7X Mark II. Doesn't work with constant power. And they got weird record limits. Can't hack it either. For all you users that want to get unlimited record times, go Sony. We're gonna end the day with a nice little sweat session. Sawadika! Sapadi mai! I love those ladies, they're so nice. This is like the spot to get the sweat on. Kick your ass, 50 degrees Celsius, 5 minutes maximum in the steam room. It's really intense, but I always feel really good afterwards. All right, got my coconut all ready. That is no joke. So difficult to breathe. 1 centimeter of movement, you could feel the burning sensation on your skin. Prickly, fire hot. Here's to the detox. Wow, oh my gosh. I feel incredible. Like, so purified, so fresh. There's something like so energetic that happens when you go in a steam room and just sweat your freaking dick off. So this is my friend Newt. She likes to comb my hair after I'm done washing it. Make my hair look nice, Newt.
No.
No, why? She was in the first 200 hour teacher training. And she likes to come visit me here at Vikasa. Right?
Yes.
Hey, buddy. Hey, little guy. How you doing? Dinner time at Vikasa. Hi, Kung. Hey, Jeremy.
Good night. Mwah.
Is there chocolate on my face? There's chocolate on my face, no? Alright guys, that's the end of the vlog. A good day off from yoga training. Tomorrow is gonna be the beginning of week 3. We're getting deeper into meditations, and I'm gonna leave you guys with this hilarious, inspiring meme that I saw today. Peace out.
You are great. You are magnificent. You can do whatever you want to do in this world. Put your mind to it, put your grind to it, and you can do it. Get up, get out, get motivated, get inspired, get your motherfucking shine on today because you can. Don't let nobody, nothing distract you from the grind time, prime time. What you say? You was gonna give up. Bitch, you wasn't finna give nothing up. You was finna keep striving, keep pushing, keep working, and keep doing your shit. You are great. It's nothing but success in your future.